Oh, I thought he was going to go through this one.
Okay guys, so it's Wednesday morning. Check out the tucker that we've got going on today. What have we got going on there, Matt?
It's a Ponsonby breakfast.
Ponsonby?
Avocado and eggs, mate.
Without the
price tag. Dan reckons it's Ponsonby because we sell it for shitloads.
It's looking sweet. Beautiful though, Matt, isn't it? Friday.
Check it out. Dan just went and got some gas. We're just suiting up. It's about 5 to 7 now. We plan to leave at 7, so all good. Here we go. Wednesday morning. Yeah, yes. Ah, there are some other trails on the front of us, eh? I'm glad there's no mist, because yesterday the dust was just sticking. So guys, yeah, the first rider will open the gate, the second rider will close the gate, and the third rider will go and open the next gate. Works a treat with three, a lot faster. With two riders, typically we have the first rider open and close the gate, and the next guy go and get the next one, but three works great. You're right. You guys alright?
Do your bike straight away.
What's that? Oh, you saw the bike?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How you going, mate?
Yeah, good, man. Oh, fuck, am I down? Thanks, mate. I can get it if you want. Oh, you alright? Oh, okay. Remember this hill? This is yeah. That's right. Yeah, you were talking about it last night. Yeah, I hate grassy ruts, especially if it's slippery. I'm behind you, so don't fall off. You can easy catch a rut, eh?
stop, have a look. I'll just wait for Dan to go. Sweet. Oh fuck. Don't go in this hole. I just gotta check my airbox. Fucking deep. Oh, I'm just gonna do that drain. Look at it. It's all good. Fucking deep. We're right up, man. Down here, and it's hard, and up there. Now, Dan, you go first. Now, I think that's going to be the good. That's the ticket. And you might even be able to get over. But put your front wheel. It's hard. I would have gone that way. Alright. Well, you go, mate, and I'll video you. You could just fucking jump it. No. Oh, look at that. I fucking splattered from back here. Oh, it's all over my seat. Fucking ass, Dan. Oh yeah, let me get off. Beautiful. Recording. Got him. see you at the next one. Oh yeah. Actually, I'll take a...
Use my underarm.
Oh.
Quite seriously. Open me up.
There we go. I'll sit behind in case I get some funny moments. Making sure I'm recording. Gordon's right though, eh? It's always hard on the bottom. You just don't know how deep it is. That's all right. Straight through. Hit it at pace? No. it's going, wonder if it can last 8 seconds. Let's go. Because it's slippery as shit, eh, if it's wet. Nah, the betas are good, reliability-wise. I just get the valve clearances checked. Keep your air filter good. Woo, this is where Dan crashed, guys. The other year on this big BMW. I'll try not to follow you. Nah, it's nice riding through here, eh? Yeah. And I've got my bridge. Just here. Oh, no. Yes. Yeah. You got me. Nice spot, eh? Yeah. Okay, guys, so we're in Waikaia. We just stopped here and had a pie. Matt had a mutton one. Dan had a fancy bacon and egg thing.
Very nice.
And I just went for the classic Jimmy's mince and cheese. So, beautiful day, man. Beautiful day. So, looking to get back in it. Now we're off to Lumsden to get some fuel. Was it bikes? Matt's doing his chain, I just did one. rise, so now we just work up here. There's a gate, and this is climbing up. You can see the track into the Nevis. This way, normally you get down the road, but Matt decided to go this way, so it's a different view. Oh shit, I'm glad I didn't go on the right hand side. Just sitting here for Matt. Here he goes. Oh, you bastard! I can't fucking drench dog get you back for that. where he's staying, okay. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Dan's gonna come and hit this at pace for a video. He must have, something must have got wet through here. Oh, that backfired on us, Dan.
Yeah,
didn't it? In the pipe.
And it fixes itself. Oh, they're talking shit. I'm good.
Dan went to set up for a video. He went through there and installed the bike and then it wouldn't start. Some water actually, but Suzuki just let it sit for a bit and she's good.
Yeah. You gonna go through it?
Yeah.
Right,
okay.
I
could have happened now,
don't I? Yeah.
Mate, you'd have to call.
This is Stewart's Gully. So Dan's gonna do a remake. I'm probably gonna get drenched. Oh, I thought he was gonna go through this one.
Man in the middle.
I don't know.
Did you turn around and go back?
Yeah, I saw it. Where the fuck are they?
wasn't sure how far you come up the hill.
Oh no. Unless there's some little jumps. Oh yeah, true. Thanks, mate. Oh, shit. Oh, no, it doesn't look good. Shit, you're right, mate. Where'd you hurt, man? Oh, fuck. Did you hit the rut?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. We'll get your bike out of here. Are you right? What happened? Cross rut.
Must have even bent me number plate.
Just in the mirrors. Not nearly. So we're just taking it gingerly back, waiting for the painkillers to work for Dan. He's pretty sore. Hopefully he's going to be okay. We've got plenty of time though, so it's all good. Yeah, his speed's picked up a bit. Ha ha ha! Oh, that's good. I'm glad that's working.
Fuck, we're gonna stand up there for a bit.
Yeah. I'm not worried at all. Yeah, I can see it there. I'll see you in the next one. Oh, sorry, I hit your mirror. Okay guys, so yeah, down in there you can see Alex, where we were this morning. We stayed last night. How's your day going?
Beautiful.
It's awesome, eh? Okay guys, so that's pretty much the off-roady bits done for today. It is 2:27. Now we're just gonna drop down here and then we will hook back to Alex, do a little bit of bike prep for tomorrow, and then we've got some cold beer with our names on it and the fridge getting lonely, so we've got to sort that out. Have you guys enjoyed the ride so far? Just a big shout out for all the guys that watched the videos, and a bunch of people commented on this ride saying they liked them and stuff. So that's awesome, I love that. I just do it for fun, and if someone can take a little bit out of it, or even if it's just laughing at me, it's awesome. So yeah, well, probably won't sign off, but I'll probably turn it off until we get to Alex, because there's not much to see really. I've just had a couple of spates just shooting over here to Davidson Honda. I need some chain lube. But I'm liking this XR. Apparently it's for sale. Reminds me of my CR250.
We got a bag
extra for me. Okay guys, so yeah, it's a wrap for day two on the Dusty Butt. We have gone through and we're all ready for tomorrow. No real drama. Dan's getting better now. He's feeling good after a little crash. So yeah, we'll take it easy. We'll see you in the morning.